Greg Brooks, about 5 car lengths ahead. Peter Mackle's on his discretion, the better part of Valor, not get the hell out of here. He moves over and listens to 2 metres through. Greg Brooks opens up to around about 25 car lengths from Scott Guyatt, who drifts out a little bit wide, flips the infield. Brooks has now gone to 13 lap pace. That's well, everything he can do to stay there. He's trying. Close up a little bit of ground like he does there. Brooksy gets him on the straight, pulls a couple of extra car lengths, but Scott Price is right up on the way. Bumping a bumper. Side by side, Greg gets the power on a little bit quicker out of there and pulls a couple of car lengths. Pulls about another 2 car lengths and some great speed behind out down the straight. Now Scott's going to try it all again. Scott has the inside line. Brooks has got a little bit quicker through the marbles and Scott tries everything he can because he pulls a bit of a nudge. Brooks holds him back, keeps the inside line nice and tight. They're both on the top track record. New track record. The girl's going to cross the line. What's that going on? The bloke on the computer now. Russ is just ahead. Old Pettit's still in there.
Thank you.
Okay, all the marshals out there? Okay, marshals ready, drivers ready.